founding member of Brothers to the Rescue, and I'm going to tell you how that all happened. 20 years ago, I went into my TV room to watch the evening news with my wife. And on the evening news,